When we work a case together, this desk of yours is sort of kind of our space. And these elephants on parade have creeped me out since day one. So what do you say we just get rid of these? Oh, I'm sorry. Do you have a problem with that? If I try to get rid of something that obviously has deep meaning to you?
If you don't like the elephants, I don't like the elephants.
Fine. I actually like those elephants. They obviously have family values, and this one's good with money. Anyway.
Guys, I'm so sorry.
Please, we're the ones who screwed up.
I'll let them right to you.
Keep them here till I get back. I want to personally escort them to booking.
Castle.
Shh. It's not your fault.
I really thought we were gonna make it.
Hey, whatever happens.
Castle. The elephants.
I don't understand.
They were my mom's. Before they were on my desk, she used to keep them on hers. She used to joke about how they were like a family, just like us. Me, my mom, my dad, they were a family.
Be right there. Detective Beckett! Step back, detective. Do it now. Drop your hands!
Wait.
Put it down! Drop it now!